go. All right, I think we're good. Doop, doop,
Thank you.
So, Demon Web or High Road?
Dealer's choice. I don't
I
care either way.
don't I don't know Demon Web at all.
Well, that makes two of us.
Let's do that one then.
That
The problem with Demon Web is that it may take us 2 hours to find a quest. Unless somebody actually
is
knows the way to the quest.
true. It's been a while, so no,
Let's
I
just do High
don't.
Road then.
Okay, that works.
Maybe another week when we have more time. We'll do the other.
Right.
High Road it is. Now, do I remember where any of the quests are in here? Oh, this is gonna be weird. My buttons are mapped to different again.
Ah, nurse.
So 7 is massage, not shining through. Okay. That'll be a fun mistake to make.
Just a bit.
This is the right level, isn't it? I'm sitting in front of a rest stop at the moment.
Okay, I'm on the ship. I'll be there shortly. Flippy, you got high road access, or do you need to pass?
I'll need to pass, and is that an evening star?
Yeah.
Yeah, I don't think I have that one.
Okay, I'll grab you a pass, no biggie. Kind of expected.
Do we meet up on the boat?
What is
Anybody need chip buffs?
I'm on the boat now if you just want to come up here and then follow me to the quest area. Then I can pass you.
How much is Hyrule just to buy?
Oh god, I don't know. Let me look. The pass is 115.
That's why I'm wondering, how much is the actual pack? Because I did get a 500 point code from Cordovan the other day. I could just pass that along, make it easier.
Oh god, I don't know how to make it show me now, because I have it. Shoot.
Well, have Flippy look then.
Margo, did you want a ship invite? I don't know if you got a boat.
No, I'm good. Thanks.
Flippy, can you look in the DDO store for you and tell me how much how much the High Road Adventure Pack would be? Because I
Okay.
can't see that info. I already got you a pass anyway. It's cool. I got a billion points. Just keep coming.
Yeah.
But it would be nice for him to be able to just buy it, because that is a nice one for a lot of reasons.
That would be epic level.
Either high level or epic level, I
The
think.
High Road of Shadows, 750.
750.
So that wouldn't cover it.
I am
Oh.
334.
That's cool.
Already dyed my hair.
Okay. Here,
Ooh,
have
I
a
could buy
pass.
the Elemental Evil that's on sale for 325.
Oh my god, yes. Because you know we spend time there.
All right, I bought it. It's on
Yeah.
sale half price.
For which?
The Temple of Elemental Evil.
Ooh.
Ooh.
That's on half price sale? That's a good deal then.
325. It's really cheap.
That's why you snapped it up.
I should go get that for the SO then.
Wait. Alright, getting ship buffs and then we shall be there. I think I already gave Flippy his pass.
Ingredients bags are half off. Guild Renown 75% off.
They sell Guild Renown?
Pots.
Oh.
25 200% bonus to Guild Renown for 6 hours is 4,198 points instead of 16,795.
Oh my.
Expensive either way, but 200% bonus. Man, line up some sagas.
Gotta love the cash shop.
All right, when you get your ship buff, Slippy, we want to bop on to Evening Star again.
I've already mustered.
Okay. Mustard, ketchup, whatever.
Oh yeah, I don't have chat showing.
I should probably switch to a better destiny, because Shadow Dancer. So what?
They're a boat to get to the high roads.
No, there's a caravan wagon thing that's adjacent to the King's Forest entrance.
I will be right back.
Okay.
Harpers?
Yeah.
I keep thinking of Anne McCaffrey when I hear of Harpers.
Oh, Lord. It's not a bad association.
Master Harpers.
Oh, wait. Before you even go in there, you should probably pick up the quests. I forgot to tell you that.
That's what I'm doing.
Okay, good.
Talking to all the Harpers. I've done this once before, but I don't really remember it very well.
It's okay. I know this one well, and I know more of you does, so we should be fine.
I don't have to know anything. I just shoot at it.
Pretty much. You know you roll, fool. Alright, you got all the quests that you can pick up, we can go in and go meet up with Morgu. He said he's by Restat, I think. Let's see. That's at the big castle. Okay, you just want to follow the river, should take you right there. Be careful of stuff. Yeah. I'm not going to bother to buff or anything.
I got 1,300 hit points. I'll be okay.
I'm pretty sure you will. It's my 482. Oh, man. But, you know, you're 28 and I'm 25, so.
I'm also not a bard.
Hey, now. I love neglected gear. So there's that too. Okay. I'll just chill and wait.
I'll go hunt around for some backup batteries. I think my mouse is gonna go.
Oh god. Yeah. Do that. Hey, Trickster. It's been a while since I've seen you. How you doing? I know you've been playing Fallout 4, dude.
Hey, it's Crazy Trickster.
Yes, I greeted him. Hopefully the audio is working this time.
How is it going?
Okay, in we go.
Going in.
Okay, I have to remember how to bard now. Might take a minute.
Oh,
Hide behind the flippy.
yes.
All right, Trickster says it's working fine.
Anyone want freedom of movement?
Sure.
Sure.
Any resist? Lasts like
Hell,
45 minutes.
why not?
I still got some shift bumps left on that, I think.
Okay. I'll take care of Blur and GH and Happy Face, of course. Flippy can handle FOM. Oh, and chicken dinner. That's important. There. Now we're well nourished for this journey. Oh, hey, it's
Chicken's good.
Shu. Hi, Shu.
Hey, should I just say you log off earlier? You were on. Who do we have to? Ooh, that's a disabled device.
Nope.
I have no way to do this other than randomly talk to people until you find the right things to.
Yeah. I was able to talk to everybody.
Actually start.
Oh, well, you know you're welcome, dude. You already passed everything, so just hit up Stormy. Well, you got forum access too.
Dwarven merchant has a makeshift
Well, I
facility
expected you to be
arranged
absent because I can't
for
remember who told me
you
that you were playing
to rest
Fallout, but
around this campfire.
I knew that's where you'd
Some
probably be at.
gently mock their comrades from the
Ooh, a torch.
adjoining campsite.
We need to talk to other
Okay.
people. Three more people.
I'm looking. I'm looking.
Two more. One more.
I think I talked to everybody back here.
Let me look. Yeah, stream looks good on my side. I'll check online real quick.
Kind of moving, man.
Maybe. Survey says.
Okay, got them all.
Hey, Echo, that's cool.
Uh-oh.
All right. So
Got a
back to the
torch?
put the torch in. Yeah, I got the torch. I finally remembered that you
This
needed a
old
torch.
fireplace is unused in the main foyer.
It's an Uber item, man.
Collapsed and clogged beyond repair. Travel the rear of the fireplace opens smoothly.
Right, Flippy.
Hold open by
You know the way.
sliding
Not.
mechanism.
This way.
Yeah, that works. Oh, they leash. Are you kidding me?
What?
I didn't even notice. Holy crap.
They leash that short?
Yeah, I guess so. Something to consider, yo.
It's ridiculously short. Well, maybe not. I was gonna try to massage them, but they don't seem to want to massage, so...
Alright, flippy switch to crowd control. It's pretty good because I am fumbling. It'll take me a minute.
Yeah, they're tough.
I had to scroll you for a minute. Might as well get a mana song on. That's what I was forgetting.
I've been playing the melee warlock. Switching back to range warlock is different.
Holy
ouch, crap! Too. That hurt.
Dude needs to go. Kill him, Flippy.
Please cast magic missile again. That's awesome. I'm permanently shielded from them, so I don't care. Cast that all day.
I set her on fire.
Good job, Flippy. I know there's spell words in here somewhere, so watch it. Flippy can use his face. Oh, or you can.
Oh, yeah, I just got temporaries, so.
I got scrolls, so I can help handle that.
See, where's my disjunct? What does your disjunct look like? That's what it looks like, okay. Oh, that takes forever to cast.
Yeah,
you can
res
it on the other side if you want to die.
So I use the scrolls for greater dispel. Although the disjunction is rather nice, despite.
I think dispelling arrows should take them out.
That would be awesome.
That would be really good.
There's another one somewhere, Flippy.
Oh, hey, guy that's in my face when I was trying to target a guy that was way down the hall.
How dare he? Ow, dude! Punched in my head.
Eat Elder's Blast. Jerk face. There's an archer down there. Oh, hey, there's three people. I just saw everything change.
See if a circle will help.
Oh, I hope so.
Oh! I think I got tagged by a caster.
Oh, now there's rats, and it's a party, and there's dancing, and bane damage, and everything. Tactical withdrawal.
Yeah, falling back a little bit.
These guys aren't leashing.
I noticed. Oh, shoot, you went out of range. Oh, you got yourself. It's cool.
Now.
Oh, now they leashed. Now they leashed.
Yeah. Alright.
Oh, no, nope, they're whooping me now. What? Okay, hold on now.
We thinned them a little bit, at least. Oh.
Casters out here to deal with. They're chasing you.
Alright, if we keep the casters up here, that'd be perfect. Get them taken care of first. Die already.
I'm gonna hit many shots.
Okay. Yeah, good timing for that. Slight panic, we'll be fine. I swear. All gotta remember how to play.
Another spell ward here.
Okay. Let's take care of it. Ward.
I don't know if I went the right way or not. I'm guessing not.
Nope.
We're eventually gonna get it all anyway, I think.
This is true. We'll get there eventually, Flippy. It's cool.
Oh, seriously, I rolled a 2 for my disjoint.
Oh. He has friends.
There we
okay,
go.
It's down. We good. Okay. Everybody remember where we parked?
Yeah. Just start opening doors, that way we can tell.
It works for me. Oh god, two champions, really?
That's not. I'm supposed to massage and end up being web. Oh well. It serves the same basic purpose, which is absolutely nothing because they have good saves.
These guys don't like to paralyze.
No, they're Umbral.
Puts us some damage.
Which is awesome because I have light damage.
Mm-hmm. Cookies. Oh, chunks. Sorry. I call them chunks here. Alright. Getting our groove here. Take our frustrations out on the barrels.
Yep.
Tis a rat.
Enemy fights.
I'm gonna have to re-sing some songs again. Oh, lordy.
We're good.
Alright, singing.
Opening doors. Finding trouble. There we go. Chunks.
I locked down this wizard here. Okay, not yet.
Some cookies back here.
I have a phone call. I will be back.
Okay, we'll hold.
Maybe your pizza's here.
That'd be awesome. I want pizza now. Thanks, Flippy.
Pizza tomorrow.
For real? A
lone staff. Yeah, I gotta work.
Oh, yeah. Okay, which one does this take? Staff. Strength check, which, nah, I'm out. I don't know what the numbers are.
I got a 37 strength.
Give it a whirl? I don't know. Wait, don't touch it yet. Wait. Okay, now you can touch it. Did you break it?
It said staff disabled.
Oh. Then we win, I think. Yeah, because it counted down one. Alright, good.
Yeah, that was fun. That.
Okay, got a wizard up in here. Yeah, he just left. He said, whatever, I'm gone. Let's see, what does this one take? Arcane energy.
Got plenty.
So that could be either...
I don't have magic enough to channel arcane energy.
I think that would count for me and possibly Moraga.
I think I'm considered a divine caster.
See, I know the bard can do a divine one as well. It's kind of interesting. Found that out the last time. Nice. Alright. And I'll give the divine one a go when we come across it and hopefully don't fail. Oh! Spill war. Alright. Might as well take them down so they don't catch us in the butt later.
That one did like 700 damage. I think it might kill you.
Yeah, pretty sure it would. I'm made of paper. Go me.
I probably evaded half of it too.
That's because you super fly. Alright, it's done. Any more, Flippy?
I didn't look.
No! Is which I know we're gonna have to go through everything anyway. I think this goes towards the end bars, which we can't access yet. Oh shoot, ow. Yeah,
wanna go this way yet?
But we might as well take out what we can since we're up here. But yeah, I think
they're all exactly the same to me. I don't know.
It's okay.
Just running wherever my map is dark.
Okay. Yeah, that goes to the end bars. So if we wake these dudes up, then that lever opens the floor to go towards the beginning again. So we might want to just double back from here after we hit the lever. It's not to have to walk all the way the heck around again. So hold up. Okay. Now we could probably go backtrack a little bit. Scared to spell words, man. Okay, yeah. Water LED thing. We gotta get one of the switches there for sure. Okay. I think the thing we need is here. I'll go grab it. Oh wait, that's right, there's a red named up here too.
Down there?
Yeah, swim through the archway. Then we have a red name boss, the right to deal with. I'm gonna dot it.
Sonic stab it.
Okay, I'll give you some haste. Have some pepper. CR62. I'm gonna re-sing some mana songs for us. Should be fixed up now with songs. A moment. Alright.
I'm cutting down a tree.
Yeah. Oh look, delightful crap for our reward. Alright, so this side should be done now. So we'll go back the way we came. I don't know if y'all want to kill the other ones back there. Might as well since we're here. Alright, it's cool. Go ahead and get him. Watch out, there's a champion. Serious business, man. Uh-oh. Morgu, no! Ah! No! Shoot! It was too late. I couldn't get out the water fast enough. Alright, I'm gonna do a battle res when you're ready. I'm hiding behind a pole at the moment. Okay, where did he go? Okay, Flippy, you toy around with those guys. I'm trying to find Morgu. Oh, he's in the water. I see. Oh, Lord. No, I got it. It's cool. I'm just scrolling. I'll just reduce songs. I got plenty. Wearing that anthem cloak. Make sure to give FOM again, me.
I think I did.
Okay.
And sparkle feet.
Are you both still good, I imagine? I think you have like about 5 minutes. Well, we got revenge. It's good.
Sparkle feet are the best.
Okay. So we got them pesky water ellies out the way.
And that freezing spray is tough.
Looking.
Looking for one more staff.
One more staff and then the other crystal door, which is usually one of these doors somewhere.
Found the door.
Found a door too. Wait, honey, not everybody was here.
This one's full of rats.
Yeah. Gotta kill them.
Running away.
Hey!
You can come back here.
I'm coming. See your red name. I'm gonna dot him.
I can't hit nothing with that letter.
Interesting. Well, it's okay, we'll cut down this tree too. Not sure if Margu's still on the phone or
forgot to mute.
Okay. I was just gonna ask, why are you so quiet still?
Just hung up.
Okay. I got you. Okay.
Alright, now where was that person? Because we need to get that thing that was in there. It goes over here.
I first saw him here.
Where?
It's here.
In this room. I don't know if
okay. Morgan found it. It's over here, honey. And the last staff I could probably do. I think I'm also. Oh, Morgan here too. Yeah, that's right. Cool! So Warlock can do the Divines as well.
Because he's a light warlock?
I'm guessing, maybe.
It's just a spell point thing.
Oh. It wouldn't let me do it.
Huh.
said I didn't have enough arcane study to channel arcane magic.
Interesting. Well,
craziness, man.
So...
And it's one of those feats where you get, like, automatically, if you're a wizard, you get, like, spell user or something like that.
Yeah, I've got 19 times arcane lore. So that's what it is.
Well, that'll do it.
So where's the end? I know we saw it.
Did we get both crystal? Yeah. Reclaim. Okay.
I think everything's done. Unless there's another option.
Room down here that I didn't go in.
Okay.
But I pulled all the rats out of it.
Is it this one over here, this way?
Oh, that's right. Yeah.
Oh, it's the tower. Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah.
Tower.
Oh, I didn't mean to sing the healing song. Oh well. Free regen for everybody.
Oh, they are waking up.
Yeah. Sweet. This fell off.
Alright.
It's like, whatever, I'm out. Oh, this is a fun part, yo.
Champ.
Mm-hmm.
Hello. Wow, that hurt. That hurt a lot.
I got you.
That hurt a lot. Ouch. If I could get some of my flight damage off. Oh, wow.
Oh, I was too slow. Shoot.
Was it the Lord or the Champion that's doing that?
I don't know. Practicing evasive maneuvers and battle res. Let me hang in there for a second. Got this dude.
Oh, level full damage.
Gotta love it. Oh, Flippy was blocked.
Ouch.
Got a menu shot yet?
What? This short leash thing is really annoying.
Leash. I wonder if there's a perch point. Never occurred to me to check.
Found one.
Sweet. See if you can hold aggro. Nope, Morgan's got it. He's it.
Be able to get aggro in about 15 seconds or less.
There you go. Okay. Get rebuffing going then. I'm just gonna give us all around, why not? It's time. Close enough.
Alright, he's on fire.
Excellent.
We got this.
Slap another dot on this dude. And re-sing some songs. Because I can. I'm a bard. That's my job. Okay. Back to dadding this fool. Maybe I'll nag at him too.
He's a big bag.
True.
He's the Costco size bag of hit points.
Oh, that's okay.
I hope I'm allowed to stand up here while I fight him.
I don't see why not. It's environment. Oh my god, Aya the Tiger just came on.
Raya the Kaiser?
Oh god.
The Weed of the Light?
Alright, I'm just gonna drop back to dots for the moment. Serve some mojo. Aw, you get bored up there, Flippy? You wanted hugs, huh? Got this. Perfection.
All well that for 2.5k? Come on.
I know, right?
That was a fruit.
Yeah, well, he did now. It's cool.
Oh, it's like I have it at the bottom now. Two of them.
And now they're gone.
Okay. Now we go back to the end, which looks to be up that way.
Yeah. In northeasterly direction.
Left, right, left, right, left, right. Something like that.
Here we are.
This is tough. Are we going to do the throne thing?
Or I need a sec. The cat's making a mess.
Uh-oh. Bad cat. I don't care either way.
I don't know if we can power him down fast enough to just do the throne thing.
I don't think so. That'd be my guess.
So we got, what does he have? Rats he summons or something like that?
Yeah, umbral rats.
What's the plan?
I'm gonna sing for a minute.
Let me make sure my buffs are back on my side.
Okay.
Mark of feet.
The most uber. Just gonna re-sing everything to make sure it's tight for the battle. I don't have to worry about it.
This guy's a wizard?
Yeah, he's a jerk. If you have death ward, totally apply that.
I don't.
You should already have it.
Okay.
I thought I got everybody.
Well, except for the ice blast, I'm pretty much resistant to a lot of his stuff because of the reflex. So I'll try to get aggro, I guess.
Let's go for the top of the throne. We'll see what happens.
Is that?
Top of the throne behind him. 3-2-1-0.
Bullseye! Oh!
I'm bouncing off the top. What? You can't do this anymore?
Aw, denied!
Well then. Alright.
Change of plan! I'm gonna dot him. Oh god, he's whipping my butt already.
He's
got a blur if you want to dispel him.
Umbral rats up. Got some champs.
He's going down pretty fast.
Yeah, that's not bad. I'm trying to keep him dotted while kiting stuff.
Oh, around. Hello, rat. Scott.
Yeah, singing a heal song. Running around. That's what I do best as a bard. another heal song round. Just real quick.
He's running.
Looking good.
He cast pretty strong.
Oh god! Fire crab hurts, yo.
Shadow Exterminator 1.
Nice.
I mean, you get a shadow pet?
No idea, I didn't know they existed. Almost. Die, jerk, die.
Don't worry, he will. Got it.
Yay.
Time for cleanup.
Chunks.
Okay. Yeah, I see him. Nice work. We win.
That's it.
Ah, box of racks. Oh joy. Flippy, I take it you like your D-door now?
Can you walk out of here?
Yes, you Let's can. Here, have a D-door.
Hidden passage, alright. Minutes. 50k, not bad.
Oh, considering we all had to remember how to play suddenly. I'm not dissatisfied.
I do not remember where the next one is.
Crap. Which one did you want to hit first? Or, excuse me, next, rather?
Detour, and what is the other ones in here?
Nice waterfall.
I remember Detour.
Yeah, Detour is all the way, like, not that far from the beginning of the zone. All the way on the other side.
What's deeper in here, then?
Your secret cave under the waterfall?
Because
every waterfall's gotta have a secret cave.
Oh, there's one in the town over here, isn't there?
Yeah, yep, the inn. Did you want to hit that one instead?
Yeah, let's do that one.
Because
Detour is easy to get when you're coming from the start.
That is very true.
Yeah, yellow swirly door. Bustling village is strangely silent. No townspeople
can be seen. And many of the windows are shuttered. On the bandit camp.
Oh, I know where Flippy's at. Just pass it. Yeah. Let me help you with that. Okay. Alright, Flippy, now we need to go to the actual quest. That one is stay at the inn, I believe. It's
this
in
way?
The little town. Yeah. This way here. Can't go over the wall. So we have to go around. Here, I found an access point.
In the opposite direction that I went.
Of course. That's how we roll, man. Flippy, don't get distracted by the wanty.
Is it a pretty wanty?
Yes.
I'll be right back.
That's. All right, I'm gonna hit the shrine before we head in here.
Alright.
There's just not enough pretty wanty in the world.
Oh well. Sorry. Okay, everybody's here.
You should do a DDO cosplay as a pretty wanty.
Why? Don't answer that.
Because reasons.
I'm better suited to be an elf, though.
This has some less tough fights in it.
Yeah, I remember.
It's gonna be interesting.
Well, we'll just slog through it like we always do.
Yep.
Alright, Flippy, we're gonna need heavy CC since I'm a little bit seemingly inadequate.
Paralyze arrows, or should we get interesting and go for the terror arrows?
No terror arrows, dude. No.
No, paralyze. Please, not terror. I don't want to chase things down.
Look at that.
No two people are running the same direction.
Truth. I will lay down a circle here in the center just in case it might work. I really need to up my gear, that's the problem.
I figure once I hit 28, I'll start looking at gear. Hello.
Healing sound.
People hate me.
I noticed, man.
They hate me a lot. Well, somebody's dancing, at least you got one.
Yay! Go me! Winning!
They don't paralyze easy.
No. We are getting some, so that's enough. Don't worry, there'll be more.
Casters.
Shoot, man.
Cannot find the right target to hit the casters. There we go. Is that all the casters down?
Yeah, I think so. I'm gonna put up another circle because I sense this one's gonna go down soon.
But they're having so much fun with it.
Paralyze isn't helping too much. I'm gonna.
Wizards up. Okay. Well, now we know. Got two wizards at least.
Oh, I got bane damage. Ooh, love that. And my shine cure is on cooldown, so I'm in.
Got you.
Thank you.
Stay no still. Flippy. Oh. No dying, Flippy. Shoot. Damn it. Thought I had an epic save. Oh well.
three champions at once. One of them's a caster.
Champion wizard is not.
Yeah, I can take him out. I'm gonna try to get Morgu to do some jogging though. Got three champions on me. It's not a pretty thing. Please make them stop.
Two champions.
Keeps
left.
Interrupting my spells. I can't get any healing off that way. Okay, got him, Flippy. I'm gonna get you.
Resing Morgu.
Okay. Okay. You. I'll hit him with a heal.
Hit this wizard down and out. There we go.
Nice.
The other champion's dancing.
Not anymore.
That was quick.
I'll get some songs going in a second.
They did the two-step. And we're done.
I'm doing songs. Cookies on the floor.
Wasn't horrible.
Considered putting on a shield for that.
Oh. They were serious, man.
Keep the end. Which one's that? This one.
I know we gotta be extra careful. Better now?
Yep.
For the moment. Alright. A bunch of dudes.
Yeah, let's make sure we don't, go the same way.
Yeah, let's not streak down the hallway.
Nice paintings. We should loot the place.
I'll put up a circle just to see.
Yeah, they don't take the paralyze well at all.
Alright, now
yeah,
we
they
know.
Don't like massages, they don't like dancing. You guys are just jerks all around.
Mm-hmm. No fun at all.
They must be devout.
Okay.
Nothing to destroy in there. Nothing to destroy in there. Hello, guys. Innkeeper's office is locked.
Yeah, we gotta clear out things first. Oh, look, friends.
Oh, nice paralyze on that champion as soon as the door opened. That's perfect.
Mm-hmm.
The coffin nail seems to work better than the arcane archer one.
Here. Okay. Oops, sweet. Got a few more rooms. Oh, no. Oh, they're there. It's like, wow, don't be shy. Another group just came out.
Several oh my. Champion. Caster.
Wizard, yep, take him out. Nice. I think that's all of them. Yep, appears that way. So does anybody has unlock or sighting of doors?
Oh, I do have Noxor, don't I?
I got a pile of bells too, if you want.
This is EE, so maybe. Oh, nope, got it. 19.
Cool.
I'm coming.
Where'd you come from, jerk? Now, I don't know about seeing this next one.
Yeah, I have no way of doing that.
Nope. What is my search at anyway? Yeah, my search is 18, there's no way.
No? Okay.
Not happening.
Why is it still locked? I must be missing people's.
Can't knock it. Oh, there's somebody down here.
Ah, that would be why.
I wonder if they got stuck on corners or something.
Yeah, that's likely. There we go. Yay! We win. Alright. To the barn.
I didn't want the barn key, I wanted the dong key. This looks more barn-like than that does.
Yes. As you enter the barn, a lot of shadow crap happening soon.
Oh yeah, this is fun. I like this part. Yeah,
he's gonna talk smack first, though.
It's a nice barn.
Look at all the cows. They go moo.
Makes me want some steak all of a sudden. Should be like one or two more rounds of shadow crab. One more round, maybe? Yeah. Underline. Flippy tanks all.
So my parent got the SOA T-shirt that says "Crazy Rat Person."
Awesome.
Yeah. They love it.
Oh, Flippy fell off just as I was singing. Did you get the song, honey?
I got it.
Okay, good.
I'm going the wrong way.
Nasty wizard up here, dude. He's a jerk. trying to get him pinned so he doesn't dance around like an idiot.
Wow, he's really on fire now.
Mm-hmm. F him. Dispatched. The dark barriers made away. You should be able to reach the attic. Alright. There's some items up here to collect.
Just the key. Nothing else.
That's all you got? I got everything else.
No, because he doesn't want you to touch the other stuff.
Oh, we don't want to kick his butt?
Oh, you want to, I don't care.
I like to kick his butt and steal his stuff.
Okay.
Although he is a bag of hit points, I bet.
Alright, I took it all then.
Okay, back to the inn. I have a tree for you to chop down, Flippy.
An umbral tree?
No, this guy's a live tree. Orc shaped, I think. Oh no, he's a. He's PK shaped. You're back. Is there something I can do
for you? I got some stuff, dude.
Make him mad, dude. If you can.
I blackmailed him with his journal pages.
Yep. Now he's going to show you his appreciation and love for such an action. But you got to go up and give him a hug first. See, that's how it works.
Nobody give him jump.
Okay. I'll be sure to not do that. He's not attacking anymore. Jump down. Wait, never mind. He is. Okay. Because you know that's a roll, dude. Big ol' tree.
Now you got this back.
Oh my, he's totally turned on me now. He said, you know, little
elf, I got his back.
I'm tired of you, lady. I'm singing, hang in here. I better watch myself. Looks rough, apparently. It's hitting me for like 200 at a time. Come on. There we go. Pre-dispatched.
Glad you didn't die.
Yes, congrats on not dying. He didn't even have anything good in there. He never does, but it's a principle of the thing.
Acid resist 45, necklace of wizardry 9. Not too bad.
Nah, it's not too shabby.
Being immune to acid isn't a bad thing.
Alright, Flippy. When you get here, I'll re-sing some stuff too. Oh, that's not what I wanted to do. Alright, I think you all should be up to date now with songs.
Did I drain all your mana with my damage-taking abilities?
Not entirely, no. I scrolled most of that and sang. Let's do this. Oh my god. I'm just standing there. And was in mid-cast. Couldn't do anything.
Negative 185, you died well.
Yes. I agree. Oh, Flippy, watch it, dude. Run outside so you get more kite room, more of you did. I know there's a shrine in here, so I could probably just res myself.
I'll get you.
Nope, I got it. It's a shrine right here. Never mind. All good. Don't panic. There's a jerk-faced archer trying to chase y'all. I'm gonna hit you with a heal. I'm gonna go shrine up because I think y'all cleared the room now.
I think there's a lot more monsters in there.
Well,
Shadow
yeah.
Exterminator too.
We're nearing the end fight, so I'll have to rebuff anyhow.
Hello, jerks. Caster.
Oh, caster? What?
He be dead.
Thank you. That dude was a jerk for real. Oh, a crazy train just came on. Perfect. Alright, we're
seeing... I'm gonna try for double this time.
I'm gonna sing all the songs as he commands it.
I like the Aussie Madonna one. It's a nice remix.
Okay, we should be good to go. Let's go destroy faces.
If only there were a book of faces we could destroy.
I know, right?
I found a chest.
Oh, can't open it yet, honey. Gotta kill the big bad guy in the basement first.
Going down?
Go down both sides and make sure we break all the breakables.
Yeah. I think the last time I was down here, I charmed the Earth Ellie, and that worked out pretty well.
Nice.
It's my usual tactic, if I can. Oh no, I'm thinking of another quest. Never mind. Different quest.
Oh yeah, that's the one with the, yeah. This is the one with the shadow.
Yeah.
Not the
but I charmed the Earth Ellie in that one. It's a great tactic. For this one, I ain't got nothing to not die.
Are we ready?
That's all I got. Let's do it.
Holy crap. I'm getting hit so hard with so much stuff.
Yes.
That should help. Turn a couple to our side. Trouble.
Yep. Oh gosh. Oh, phew, I got you.
Why can't I not? I'm having a lot of problems with my abilities not triggering lately.
Yes. I have to press the button twice sometimes for my...
I've been hitting Shining Through, like, I don't know, all the time. It's just not working.
Diamond, almost like dude. It's not responsive sometimes.
Yeah.
Exactly. I know that frustration.
Where's Mr. Jerkface? Okay. He's behind that pillar, isn't he?
Yeah, he's chilling in his own acid fog. Got some rats in the house now.
Hello. Hello, rats. How you doing? Oh, hello. Come on. There we go.
With a haste.
More stuff. Gargs.
Yep. True faces.
I want some more words too, just for variety.
Gotta keep you fresh, man. Okay, shadow up.
He stopped.
Yeah, because this shadow is gonna pop out. Most annoying damn thing to fight.
Do I stop fighting the commander and kill the shadow then?
No, finish him off first.
Got it.
Because he's the bigger threat with the casting and whatnot.
He's on fire now.
Hiding is not going well.
Alright, I'm gonna sing another heal song just to boost it up a little. Caster's almost down.
Mini shadow. Come on, group up. There we go.
Okay, caster's done for. Time for the shadow. I hate this thing. It looks cool, but it's a pain in the butt. Just chase it around all damn day.
Oh, I don't think it. I'm doing the chasing. I think it's doing the chasing.
Yeah.
I'm trying to hit Shining Through, and it's saying I'm not facing the shadow. I don't care if I'm facing the shadow. I'm hitting Shining Through that casts on me.
It's weird. Ah. It makes you target. You need to fix that. Yeah, this shadow just runs around like an idiot on its own, which is why I don't like fighting it. Even if you corner it, it does that.
I got.
Okay. Yes.
Smells like aggro.
Try secure by shield block. Should have it for a little while.
Danger range.
Hang in there, dude. No! I wasn't done. Wasn't done with my song.
Trying to get here. I don't think I've anything yet.
It's fine. Switch up.
Heal myself.
Sharing the wealth here.
Strength image. I'm out. Come on.
No.
Shining through, just got it. I still need healing.
Alright.
Try to keep it in visual for everybody.
Ooh, I saw some disco thing happen.
Merciless bag of hit points.
He'll die.
I might.
No, he won't.
That was really close. What was that? Somebody left the party?
I don't know. I can't see the display. But yeah, usually that noise means somebody's in or out. Alright. We done. Now we can breathe.
Where'd Lippy go?
I don't know. Hold on.
He's out of Discord.
Over the question of the scroll scrap.
A magic scroll? No, he never gave me anything like that. The only thing that...
Alright, upstairs we go.
Was a note promising to pay his
bar. Lippy's back.
At the mention of the bar bill,
yep. The bartender. Sweet. Now we gotta wait for this idiot to come upstairs to show us what we already know.
It's still an amusing ending to it.
True. Sometimes he forgets where to go. Let's see if I can help him along. Hello, bartender guy. Come on now. Let's go. Yeah, he didn't even move until I walked up to him again. Here he comes.
The bartender points at the promissory note on the wall.
That's it.
One side. Parchment reads,
I voices.
Nothing good. Oh, somebody got the bracers.
What?
You want some bracers?
Oh, you got the bracers. Those are cool.
I don't need them. I got two pair. The bank.
Although, search plus 20. Nah. No, I'm good.
All right, we out. I'm gonna just walk out.
I'll just take my bard rogue.
Oh, there you go. Yeah.
She's level 20. These are pretty sweet.
I need to sell and repair. Fortunately.
That's probably a good idea. There's been several deaths.
Yes, but we cleaned up well.
Recall from here.
8:14.
Yeah, recall into town.
Yeah, I don't think I can do any more tonight anyway.
Might as well turn in what quests we did do.
I think I'm done. Might solve some of my problems. I'll take those. No, it was constitutionally. Yeah, that's right. So if I put those there. Those. Yeah, then it's being better. Yay, healing amp.
Oh, yes. I love that. You just step away for just a moment. I'll be right back.
Lock. Well, thanks everybody for watching. I think I'm gonna call it for the night. Enjoyed that. See you next time.
The rest.